Good morning, Crappie Nation. It's your boy, Captain King with Crappie Cats and my man, Kingfish.
What's up?
We headed east this morning. Beautiful morning, about 37 degrees. A little chilly out here. But you know how we do it as crappie people, man. You know, we just chase crappie. We know how cold it is. Okay. We're trying to get out on some of these crappie out here in East Texas. We're traveling right now, and probably be there about another 45 minutes. And we'll get back with you guys and let you know how we turned out. Peace.
Nation.
This is Captain King. We're still en route, headed east. We hooked up with my friend and co-fisherman and crappie master, Sam Hawkins. Senior, we're stuck behind them, headed out to this East Texas lake, and we'll get back with you guys in a few. Y'all pray that it's safe to go, a safe return home. Cats, how y'all doing? This is Captain King, my man, Kingfish here. Just let you guys know we finally made it back to East Texas. We're talking about some tough sledding today. It was cold as all get out today. I think I saw the Jack Frost out there. Did you see Jack Frost?
Snowman,
all it was all of them. We had a great time hanging out with my son, DK. There's some big boys out there in East Texas. A little bit different from us here in the Dallas area. We will be going back. Don, Kingfish did have a big, great big crappie today. They failed to get into the boat. Cats TV and tell your friends and like it.